India's network of satellites providing a regional navigation system was complete with the successful launch of the IRNSS-1G at Sriharikota on Thursday. Now India, which has so far depended on the GPS, will be able to collect its own data and not rely on a foreign country. During the 1999 Kargil War, India could not access the GPS data pertaining to the region as the US administration denied permission.